Alright guys, welcome back to the video, and today I got some very good news for you guys, for those of you who are in Malaysia especially, because now the Google Opinion Rewards app from Google is finally available in our region, and now we can go ahead and download it from the Play Store. So if you don't know what's this app about, it's basically an app where you can earn free Google Play credits or in terms of money as well. You can spend in the Google Play Store to buy games or even in-app purchases. So yeah, so how we're gonna do that? Basically go to the Play Store and search for this app called the Google Opinion Rewards app. So previously if you search this in the Play Store in Malaysia, it won't even show because it's not available, but now it's available finally. You can open it. I already installed it actually. So this is the screen you see when you first open up. So it says earn Google Play credit, complete survey questions and earn credit for apps, games and more. And also answer in your free time. It says these surveys are short and opinion matter. So basically we're going to get some surveys every day that we can fill in and do to get some free credit. So I'm going to set up my account here and we'll be right back once everything is ready. So let me just set it up. Alright, so it's set up and now it's asking me the turn location history. I'm not going to do that for now. So this is the main screen that you will see when you first open the apps. So we have the menu here, which should take you to my this is our task, and we have rewards history as well. Whatever you have done, whatever reward you've done or service you've done, you will see it over here in the history section. And we have the settings as well over here. You can manage the notifications, the location history, profile, and always image selection as well. So let's go back to the main task list here. So you can see it says here I have a survey available and it expires in 1 day. So we can do a survey. And here's another card to earn more rewards, it says, and you can share with your friends as well. So currently, let's say I want to answer this survey. You can see it's giving me a survey to do in Malay. Yeah, sometimes it can be in English and Malay because in Malaysia we have two languages we can choose. So once the survey is done, you can get the credit and you can use it to spend in the Google Play Store, as I said earlier. So you can buy stuff, games or in-app purchases, whatever, in the Google Play Store. So yep, this is the main reason why I'm very excited for this application, because it takes you can earn some free credit at least just by doing some surveys. And yeah, so finally it's available in Malaysia, which I'm pretty happy. It took some time for it to come because I think it's available in other countries for quite some time already, but Malaysia is still not available. But finally today I can test this out. So let me just complete this survey and see, let me just do this survey and see the credit that we get, how much credit do we get. So I'm gonna answer this and I'll be right back once I've done this survey, so stay tuned. Alright guys, so I've just done the survey and it says I'm not qualified, so unfortunately I didn't get the chance to even do it. But anyway, so you can see once I've done that survey, I didn't qualify for it. It says now no more survey, so not every time you'll get a survey. So you have to, they will get a notification in this app when there's a survey available, which is nice. So currently now I have no more survey, so I have to come at another time. But anyway guys, you got an idea now, so this is how you can slowly earn some Google Play credit at least to buy stuff on the Play Store, which is fantastic. I mean, now I think if most of you guys are at home, you can't go anywhere, this is a good time to at least spend time doing some surveys and earn some money as well. So yes, that's all actually for this video. It's a very straightforward video saying that it's now available in Malaysia. You can download it, links in the description of video to the Play Store link if you're interested. And that's all for me guys, so that's all for this video. Thank you much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.